Hello and welcome back to another episode of Cities Skylines. This is going to be a fairly quick one today because we're just going to be filling in this section of the map with the Brooklyn kind of normal office vibes going on. Because we've got this area down here which is almost complete, and then once we've got this complete, we can move on into making Queens over here. And then, yeah, other things in other areas and bringing in industry and all that good stuff. So let's jump into this and let's get crack-a-lacking on this, because we are needing some more people. And this is probably going to be just a very four speed run today, so just basically just bringing in a load of people. Okay, hit that three speed. Yes! And that is where I'm going to leave that one for today, ladies and gentlemen. I just wanted to very quickly speed build this in, and I think I've done quite a marvellous job trying to get the balance right. We are going through a little bit of difficulty with businesses at the moment. That's why these squares kind of aren't filled in. We're having a bit of a population crisis, but now we have all these people moved in, which means once we get the public transport linked up, it should be all good to get them moving, ready and a-rocking for jobs to produce more stuff. And we're going to have to build more industry. That is definitely on the cards coming up. And we're going to stop building offices and start building much, much more industry buildings. And wow, look at them all move in. We've gone from 100,000 population to 15,000 in this like little square here. And are they all looked after? This is the last thing. I think they are. Oh, we're gonna need to put another one in up here somewhere. Okay, cool. Yes, so, and also we're gonna need to bring in a motorway junction to take the stress off here, because I think they're all trying to get onto this motorway. So yeah, those will be coming up in the next episode, is to build a motorway junction that connects this one over here to this, and probably build a stadium in between here, because that seems like a great place to put one of these ginormous stadiums down. Like one of these, where's those big bad boys? To put one of these big bad boys along here, I feel would be a good space to do that. Just something massive and mahoosive to really bring in the tourists and bring in the people, just to make everything a bit more happier in the city. And that's a great place to place it. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. I've been Badger the British, you've been great, and we will try and resolve our issues. Oh no, we've got industry. Oh, we've got garbage industry, didn't we? Okay, we're going to have to fix that and place that somewhere. Probably up here by the motorway junction on the next episode. But yeah, that just gives you a bit of a mindset into how I'm building and how I like to separate the areas up. You know, build the little pathways and, you know, make it like low here with like with the public library and the thing. So you get this like contrasty little bit, while in a square pattern you get like the different contrast in levels, and then opening up into some big fancy corporate headquarters here. Yeah, that would do it for that one. I think I said bye about 4 or 5 times now, so I'm sorry. Last time, bye bye, joy be with you all, and have a wonderful, grand spanking good day. Bye. I hope you enjoyed that, and remember to like, subscribe, and maybe even hit that bell notification button so you don't miss out on the next episode. Oh, we've still got some seconds. Why not give me some feedback in the comments below? It would be greatly appreciated. And bonus, you can find me on your favourite social media platform. Links are in the description below. Until next time, have a lovely day.